My people, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. My name is Sazor Mogiate. Welcome to today's program for Iziga. Quick, we don't want to take too much time. Our topic today, we will tell you now, after I don't give you now the small info when it concerns our security number. Kia, una no say this number where your day screen so. Now this one be police number. Those of now when you be say you get anything when you be say the happen for area and the thing not clear where, now no so na need police, una will call this number, they will deal with you now. And again, this other number now don't concern NDLEA. If you be say so come people they set drop for area and they mean and una look and say this thing don't pass, be careful. Una will call this NDLEA number. And before una know, they don't deal with you now. This one now when they see people when you be say not them, they do some kind of security matter, the civil defense corps. Now they do some kind of security matter when you be say it will almost be like police own. But they don't just be like police. Fast. If you not call these people, before you know, they don't deal with Nakia. The Yawa when you be say they that area, when you say if not finish police, not don't reach them, they will come help you now. Solve them fast. Then this other number when they see so, now don't we concern fire service. And what would they call fire brigade? And if you not say it gets a kind time when we say fire go catch your area, una no know how now take one chance. When I will call this fire service number, kia, they will don't deal with you now. They will help you now quench the fire the way it's supposed. My people, that are the small info when we say we want to tell now today when it concern Iziga. And one let now say any yawa when they go on I call any of this number before now know they don't deal with you now the way it's supposed to be. My people, maybe we go for a small break. When we come back, we'll give you now the details. My people, today for Iziga, we get one kind of special topic because we can't discover, say, not be every time we go to the studio, we will be say we just sit down. Then we begin talk matter, sake of say we don't feel go come. But for this one now, we can't decide, say, we go enter street, make we ask people questions, make we ask them how did they see some kind of matter when you be say we want to talk so for today. The matter not the one way concern kidnapping. When you be say any small thing, they don't they kidnap for Edo State. And if they even they hear said now so as it happen for those states, now so they happen for other states. And with the surprise say now young men, young children, young boys, now that they involved for this kind of work. And you never tell so when you be said they kidnap one of our judge. And as we talk so, they don't release the judge. But this matter can't be waiting, they disturb many of our people's mind. Anyhow, may not be say now me can't talk the whole thing finish. Make we enter street, we'll begin knackery with people for area. Oga, I don't know.
I don't know what you do. Mother, no day.
Okay, this is Iziga program for ITV.
Iziga.
You dey watch every Friday 9:30 p.m. for ITV. They talk about security and crime. That's what they talk about for the program. I will come see find ourselves as Benin be now. We dey hear kidnapping here, kidnapping there, kidnapping for the other side. Now we come say, okay, make we enter street, make we ask our Benin people how they see this matter. Good, so it makes sense because as this thing they happen now, it they drive people who want to invest for our state, for our city. And if this kind of matter continue, police, because some people say when we go so kind area, we ask, so say police, they not the try at all. Say cause say the way the matter be. Police, until you call them, you settle them, and they will carry out their job. But some of us, because he said that one not be true. So now make me call now. I can ask you, Oga, this kidnapping issue when you say the apple for those state, it don't too rapid. What you teach say it they make our youth to enter this kind of matter?
Oga, thank you. Me no even know say a kidnapping matter now than they talk. I told us me so. Like me, I'm a rather for you. If you feel me so, I got family, I got wife for us. Road work for the good work, you know, good. If you feel me so, It not good.
But first of all, you first answer waiting and waiting me come for.
No, now they come talk come so. That kidnapping where they talk so, not be say good.
Yes.
I see they talk and say, I think say maybe now road matter now na kidnapping matter.
Where they disturb.
Where they disturb, not be say good. It not good. But that one not too much concern me. Because me know they do kidnapping.
No, not be about you.
Uh-huh.
You say you don't talk and just now you they work.
Uh-huh.
You say you ready to do legit business, to take up
just,
really.
Just.
No one put one for batting and make you take up this kind of matter. But some people will be like you now, they will say they not do kind of pen.
Uh-huh. That will not be my business.
And you did the state. And this kind of yawa.
I did the state. I did the state.
So
state guy.
Happy?
State guy up whether they happy.
No, you happy as that kind of matter they take place for our society.
I know happy say they take place. But state not get any up whether they happen.
So the
now man, they are people. There are person out there they know.
Okay, the young people.
Vote for me. Vote for me. Vote for me.
Not be okay, not be vote matter.
Uh-huh.
The young people when they vote for this kind of business now, which advice you get for them?
People where they vote for this one.
Not be matter.
Okay, matter go they make them find work. Matter they do. And what it costs be say work not in Nigeria. Work not in Nigeria. Make government wait dead state. Make them bring many work. The only work where me they see now be say apart from Guinness. Where me see you, maybe another one see day. Guinness, you know how many people wait the Guinness, where they work there? If another company see day like that, for this Edo State, cannot be okon, cannot be no okon, thief no okon. So make government, make them bring a company come, make them take help this community or company, or this Nigeria, make work day. If work day, thief no okon, cannot be no okon.
Thank you.
Just like that.
You are correct. Because somehow they say that I don't mind. Now they involve for
I don't mind. Who's going to be I don't mind?
I don't mind.
I don't mind.
No, you can't.
Oh, God, listen.
I don't mind. Now they involve for this kind of thing. Who get work? No, we'll get time to go to.
Uh-huh.
Wait till they talk.
Yes.
That be I don't mind. Who I do? Now, quick. Wait till be your take. So say our police not the child. When they call them for this kind of matter, it will take the 100 years.
Police. Police, well, that one where they talk so, your list is sometimes here. This one I'm adjusting here. Where go business, some incident go happen for here. Police go, they blow, they come. They cannot send me the clear road for that incident. Now they are out to find way to pass. Now the day. That one I walk. Now the walk when Nigeria send them be that. Where government send them be that. Police know they try. They know they try. Okay, the first. At the first,
nobody got the horse.
Okay, at the first, nobody like tell you. At the first, no, police know they try. And tell the other team, make the call repair for us. Kakala pay people. See for here.
Okay, okay. Thank you very much, sir. Quick. Oga. We don't hear say na so yawa. Kidnapping not too much for our society. But all you know, they don't do that. Wait till you get to talk about that.
For me, that kidnapping of issue. As maybe the experience in a old matter. Uh-huh. But that kidnapping of 18 is very bad. But for me, me want make come a power people. Many power people, make the industry. May you they work. You they where go school. Know where to work. But kidnapping is very bad. It's not good. Make government a power people. Many go school, no work, nothing. So just stay idle.
Okay, never make the money.
No, that kidnapping is very bad. Make them find what they do. Make them come out for batting.
Batting not good.
It's not good. Like me now, as I tell you now, can't appear to the work. We are before they work now with the swimming ocean. They fly inside water before they carry passenger go inside St. Mike. They go to my school side. From my school side before they work now, it's very bad.
Okay, quick, Oga. How you see police respond?
Police respond. A good man see the help, see the patrol, to see the monitor about kidnapping matter. So that all these kidnapping matter, everyone is secure. So that kidnapping everything will see the cease.
Wait till you tell our police they try.
Our police. Not be saying no, they try. But if they try, what did they say so? Sometimes, incident will happen for here now, as we are for the work. Police go they come, they don't pass. They not like just to help, maybe accident happen now, they'll pass.
Thank you very much. So what
All the young men, where they do batting, may they come out for batting. May they find work, where they work. So that they will see they get what they the chop. Kidnapping is very bad. It's not good to kidnap a woman like me. It's very bad.
Thank you, sir.
No, sir.
Okay, what you mean?
My name is Morogi.
This matter when you say they are also when they come to jump, when you say some people will just carry another person, they will just carry on. Then before you know, they don't want to collect money before they release the person. How you see the kidnapping?
Now bad thing, it's not good. Why not good? Be say to me, oh, now I'm meeting a judge person. Oh. For instance, I can't also, nobody know I take my money. Another person come to say they want to carry me for them to get with it they want from me. Ah, that kind of no good, sha. To me, but some people, they see deserving. They see deserving. I'm waiting. To me, for instance, now, maybe I get person will be say, because I know say this life will do so. Many face now get and a different heart now will still get. Like, okay, I take make example now. For instance, say I ask for person, well, I know say the person will still help me. And he relate to me. Say I need them for help. You know, agree answer me the beggar, the beggar. Who I know say I really get them. I pick around, collect the money with violence. But that thing, but la, my man will still judge me. I know say that's not good. But the truth be say, good me person they use the hand they also. May get what you want. But not be say go they use an evil way. But what the advice where I get be say, me like me now the jack care, I see they do tailor. If work not come for this, I work will come for this side. May I see go they learn one or two things. Everything are your patience. Now be what I want to talk.
Okay, police.
But we still need government support.
Okay.
Like police now. Yeah, we still need police too. Not be saying me like the police or me with the talk so. Man, I don't first spend Uruk money. I don't like police for my real life. Now be what
you want to talk. Police. If you don't like police, like, I'm going to protect you.
My kaka don't fool now. My pastor is already waiting for me. Now be what I want to get to.
Right,
thank you, my brother.
Good morning, sir.
Gentlemen.
Baba.
What should be the name?
My name is Godwin.
Godwin?
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Godwin.
Yeah.
This kidnapping matter when you say be happy for the country. How you say?
It is a federal government hand. Because started from Bible. Israelite not let Israel, I mean Egyptian not let Israel go free. And the, all the top men, they not go free. How Nigeria will go free? How kidnapper not go there? Why people, university are full year, but no company, no employment. So make government get up for slumber. Because our people make bad, we say, begin where say, my mind no sleep, himself he no go sleep. How many universities there? How many graduate there a year? How many they employ? So that made a weak, the weak point of kidnapper and thief. If you enter over the road, the armed robber, they knocked off from one room to one room. Road no there to police to go there. To go and disturb them, you know they, you know late. But we a leader go come up for ABC to BDP. They come for power. They don't use power. They use wisdom. They rule us. So kidnapper there for top people hand. As the oppression, the under pressure, they Egypt. They top people. As Pharaoh tell me the Israelites go, everything they settle. If they say kidnapper stop for Nigeria, may the elders, the top one, may they look well. Because only one person go chop 30 million. Then others, they say hungry. All those senators chop 30 million and others. Minimum wage, you know late. And other things, you know late. Then all waiting go reasons it could happen.
Okay, our police, what's supposed to be?
I don't know if we blame police because number one road no day. Anything happen now, they call police come, where you won't pass. That's number one. I mean blame police, body not do well. What of the road where you know they? How won't pass? If na me be police, or na you be police, I won't pass, go the walk normal walk. So that's number one. No light, no street light, no light, no street light, no security light, no nothing, no good road. So everything they government hand. House where they settle, now the parent, now the father and the mother. If they prepare where, the home and the house go, they settle. If you don't prepare where, now them they go ask. So anything concerning this, Nigeria is our leader.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
You know, sir, some people they talk, say, work 9 months. That means that they do the kidnapping. And the thing can't get as it be. So me not know, what is your take about the matter? How you share?
What I see there is, the major reason is that there is no job.
No,
madam, we know they use English here. Oh, they're speaking English. Oh, because our they get their house now, they listen to you.
Okay, now nah, job way not day. Now I make them now. Now I make everybody they look for how I want a hustle. The main reason why they do what they do now because they want to get money. So they want to get money, they want to do anything. Now I make majorly that they call Benin people that they hustle. Everybody want to hustle in any way when they want to call. They want to hustle to take get money. And if something there to occupy them, to keep them busy, I'm not sure, sir, everybody when they do all those things go involve themselves, they do those things. So that's one of the major reasons when I will talk about. No, not good for our youth now. True, they demoralize our youth now. Many of them, true, now still laziness because they want quick money. Nobody wants to suffer. Nobody wants to struggle because most of these people, when they don't make it, they don't pass through a tough time. So nobody, no one, they don't want to get that patient. They want quick money. It's still there, their hands too, because us now, we still struggle. We won't be graduates now. We are still in one place, any small money, when not they reach for us. And if that job they're there now, we know one, they say, want that quick money because they suffer too much. Too much now. You know, just they suffer because say you want me money come and you not come. Then you want, I mean, make it come. After all, what is life? We want the money fast. They want the money fast, but they don't want labor. They don't want sacrifice
many
that.
Of our people now, because of hand. That, they don't enter, they don't date jail. And they don't spend so many years when they'll come and they'll come, they use me.
Then!
I got money to this children. Now, support us our police people.
They're not they try. They are not helping matters. Because even the police, even the security, or how I want to put and so, they know they like now if they catch anybody when he gets crime, don't now go see sort them something and they're not gonna start to talk the truth, make the person suffer for the crime when he commits. That's not see part of it though, because you see them now, they are on the highway, they're day roads. And if maybe they see something, because say they don't want make those people go through some stress, you just give them money, they will let them go. And those ones, they will see they do what they do because say they feel safe, they still give police more thing. They will still do what they want to do. They are not true. They are not helping matter at all. Police people, they just they road. They will say if money, if they don't, they broke. Maybe they never pay them. The next thing you will see, they will just there for a while away. That's just you see then the thing they pay me if I see some because that's not really it's not good for Nigerians at all. You know, if we want to copy good things, look at the whites. I know they speak good English.
Which address you can get for
the security, the policemen. They need to see monitor them. They need to monitor them so that they do the right thing. Anybody when commits offense, make it suffer so that tomorrow you know do them again. But it because they want block. They will still get the matter, still do have to run and police will go sort them. Police, they are known for, they know them, say that they sort them.
But madam, you don't code everything.
Not true now, because true it is bitter. True, they're bitter. But it's the fact, we need to say it. They are actually not helping us. Because some of them, because of that, some they get wicked mind. So they do what they do. If they suffer, if they punish them. And some see the victim, some the innocent one, they see they're victim because maybe they not give police something, they'll just because of that and see catch all of them put.
But now this, the talk, you not be verifier now.
I not be verifier, but they happen.
How you
nobody, I not gonna know. They happen. Many people they talk. Innocent people they jail. True. Thank nobody you, want talk and not true.
Thank you, madam.
Thank you, sir.
Well done, sir. Good evening, sir. Yes, that means they work for this place. Yes, my name Osatu Ame. So I want to talk about this.
This program is speaking English, you know the clear you go. The question I want to ask you, why you feel say if our youth that they do kidnapping? You like them? Good?
No, I don't like it like that. I don't like the way this Edo State be now. I do not like it like that because Edo State money not this is Edo State. Light not day. So I want to meet the those states to move forward.
Okay, now I'm making what people call the kidnapping.
No, not being.
And what do you see about those people where they go for?
Okay, about people where they kidnap. Is it because the condition in Nigeria is very, very bad. That is why kidnapping the full everywhere for all over Nigeria. That is why you see a robber. They go, they rob. They carry gun, they rob. It's no good like that. Everything to all increased. It's not good all the day.
But you're not if now. You're not
I'm not if, but I get my own work
some
here.
Some people, when see they do this kind of work, we don't interview many of them. They see they do kidnapping, give $50.
Ah. So, all those things, our God, our leaders, supposed to they,
okay, now,
they put this thing for order. I'm not happy.
What is so, your advice
now? What be my advice now? I want me more majority conduct to those seats. May the guard said those seats where do that. May any bad thing not the apple or be needed again. So that's my institution.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Okay, now well, you're the calendar on that.
Yes, now closing time. We don't also after everything, but everywhere go good. Even though the house work with the house yourself, it's not easy. You go sell, if you get 1 naira to buy food, now voila.
Wait,
yes.
The reason why make us come meet you now.
Okay.
You say kidnapping don't do too much for the country.
Yes.
We okay. Say, in order to tell what happened, we never to tell.
Okay.
People now, our youth will be saying they suppose they go to school, suppose they do the right thing. And some people say the reason why they involve, say, success no work. So what
would
be your take on that?
Like what did they talk? 2 tier high and one thing from one side. Best way 2 tier high is the only 4 victims for crime. Because you see me so now, me I'm a graduate. You understand me? But the government could not be able to give me a white-collar job. I have to be creative. I'm doing business. Although the business, not that it's fetching me so much money, but I'm managing it. I believe say one day it go better, it go good. Now I be poor my prayer. So we just pray, may one day, may our Messiah come rescue us for all these problems we will face. Armed robbery, kidnapping everywhere, shooting. Look at recently here in this Johnson, Cricket Johnson here. There was a kidnapping that took place for one chief judge, where they say come for worry. They killed the moment police were there with her, carried the woman go. So nothing was able to stop them. Everywhere kidnapping, shooting, killing, courtesy, everywhere that they are fighting. So make government do something better to satanize the problem that is going on. Our police, they try. Okay, when you see police now, we be say ammunition when they carry. You know, this way, the arm robber carry. I want a blocker. And most of all this arm robber, they get out there, see, look at our police, they don't get bulletproof. Now, only a few police, they wear bulletproof for body. Every police officer is supposed to wear bulletproof. And if you look at, really, police, if you see any motorway police there, now condemn motor, condemn bus, condemn taxi, no illos. If you call them, they say they are illos, don't spoil, no motor. Where they will take home with you. If you call them, you go pay for fuel, pay for taxi, where they will take carry them. So if you see the country now, the government need to buy the new illos, new van, where they will take the operate. If that new motor, the body go to sack, they will take work. And when they give them fuel money, it go better for us.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
For me, if I want to start to talk, I'll still talk and say the government, they don't still feel their responsibility concerning some matters. For me, where I sit down here, they still they talk so. We go to the same school. Some of us don't choose that other part to do crime. We just still they do our normal day-to-day activities to still keep the body and soul moving. To me, I believe say if the economy and the government they soft, everybody go they mind their own business. If you see chop, this one see chop. Nobody they think about any evil thing we say one do. And later one ask it to talk.
Not be money not the country, not be the cause. Huh? If the money they go happen to the person when you go to school and not get money, you go find what you go do now. Not be not, but not be their fault. Don't be their fault too. You don't do.
This one we better not let you carry on. You don't the talk so much. That's why you don't tell
me.
Me? See, put your jobs away. No.
So, me?
So, you say not be their fault.
Not be their fault. Working all day now. Make the pre company boot for everywhere. They go to work. Money will come out. Everybody go get money. Not see where. See my hand in the pieces, money.
Now, if I see me, I start to explain from the
from the scratch. Let us come with you, because if we say now, not the government will talk to us. Make our people talk to government.
Yes, this kidnapping issue don't go out of hand, because when they supposed to tackle this issue, they neglect and then they fix it and just normal thing, but now anybody can kidnap. Unlike before when the issue of only the Niger Delta people. They kidnapped those oil workers, but now because people don't, then they neglect those things, and now the security of the nation, if are they looking like waiting on fist up, because if you look the security issue now, Nigeria not fit tackle anything like kidnapping at the moment. So, but not be good thing anyway, not be good thing. But we don't, the government already neglect. From the scratch, so tackling it now is a big problem. This country, I believe, say this country not even get enough manpower, terms of security, to handle it. And even the few one we get, sorry to say, many of them they corrupt, more not lie about them. So the whole system in general are very, in fact, it don't go. So,
so what is your advice now to the police and to the government?
For the government, I will beg them, may they try and make sure say our security agency, may they make them they happy. You know, when you do a particular work and wait till they get at the end of the month, they at least you they know it if they do for you. Then if they put your life in the line for the nation, you will they happy. Let me say you they work for your country, at the end of the day, you they receive small thing. You know they happy. If you see anywhere to indulge yourself in any corrupt act, you go involve yourself. So now the government, may they try, may they make our security agency, may they happy. Then you see our security, they will work with their free mind. Already I see for the matter.
And what thing will make our youth say stop this kidnapping? Now make they give their employment, better job. They need job. Many they now graduate, no job, nothing. You see graduate for how many years? 10 years, 20 years, he no get job. What do you expect make he do? Some go get family for their mistake, give get belle. They no get what they want to take care of the girl. What do you want me to do? What do you just they pay me be say? Then they kidnap far. Now then they say they give the information. So I they beg the governor, they beg the president. May they try employ, may they give youth work. Graduates full everywhere, no work, no employment, no nothing. Pure water everywhere. I beg, now beg with a beg. May they give them work. I beg. Employment.
Hey, my people. Now, so we will draw the curtain for tonight. Quick. Now, we wonder, say, this episode now straight to enter. Oh, I caught it, you not follow me. I caught it, you too. You don't go other place, go see, do some kind of matter. When we say we need for this physical program. And I make me come entire, so I say, as it be like this, not me to the sit down for studio. Make we still come out, make we hear what people will talk. My people, now so we'll see the program reach for today. My name na Osaze Omogiate. My people, una bye bye you.